The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Aaron Wyatt.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
And approaching the ring, from parts unknown, Archangel!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
This will undoubtedly be one of those SmackDown matches you talk about for a long time to come.
Started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive.
He's in big trouble.
How about we touch on Wyatt a little bit?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're gonna love it. He's absolutely relentless here.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
No, not again. This has been a very methodical attack.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Over the years, Columbus has become known for being an extremely electric crowd, and this one is no different.
Oh, wow. This guy's just too strong.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years.
Not today, too fast.
Now that's a takedown. That was impressive, King.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. What a dangerous move, King. That's like putting everything on the line.
Yeah, your neck's too delicate for something like that.
Timber, and he falls hard.
He's moving like a man possessed. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
The neck continues to take a beating here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What a match. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, out of nowhere!
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love it.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
One, two, and the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Avoid that.
He's looking at it.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
Oh, this isn't good.
What a move by Wyatt.
Yeah, but now can Wyatt capitalize? Good grief. How is he still conscious?
Not going to win many matches with that move.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
What a move by Wyatt. Yeah, but now can Wyatt capitalize?
Now that
That's a fit.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Concentrating on the face now.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Can't be kidding this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
No love lost between these two.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
At complete domination here.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? Oh, and he got dropped. Did you hear how his leg connected? Wow. He's still down after that.
Looking highly motivated here. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Going for it again. Not today, too fast. Makes the cover.